diverse range of Ecotec four-cylinder engines, the Chevrolet HHR continues into 2009, capturing the enthusiasm of unique expression seekers.
You'll instantly recognize the HHR's proportions and body panels as references to classic 1940s design sensibilities. Protruding fenders are placed atop alloy wheels up to 18 inches in diameter, blending elegantly into the halogen headlights and the arching chrome grille. Along the sides, solid panels may replace the conventional windows.
Seating as many as five or carrying over 63 cubic feet of cargo, the HHR delivers traditional utility blended with modern convenience and safety. Various seating surfaces are offered, including leather and premium cloth on SS models. Head curtain airbags are now standard across the lineup, demonstrating Chevy's commitment to passenger safety.
Beginning with the base 2.2-liter power plant, the engine range tops out at the turbocharged 260-horsepower SS motor. Transmissions arrive as standard, although an automatic is also offered. For 2009, Stabilitrack, traction control, and anti-lock brakes are fitted as standard.
The 2009 Chevrolet HHR successfully merges drivetrain versatility with interior flexibility, all inside a highly distinctive five-door design.
Yeah. Huh? It's
compartment.
putting the lead into two identical containers, so the water level rose to the same level in each, you divided the lead equally.
Perfect.